Have you ever heard the quote, breathing is healing? More than just a catchphrase, it also happens to be true. And respiratory therapists understand it better than anyone. The job of a respiratory therapist is to help patients breathe properly, meaning they're often at the bedside of patients for their very first breath and for their very last breath. Respiratory therapists interview patients and perform physical assessments, give oxygen, manage ventilators and artificial airway devices, administer medications to the lungs, and much more. They can work in a variety of environments, from calm workplaces like rehabilitation centers and nursing homes, to fast-paced, high-intensity work sites like hospitals, emergency rooms, and medical flight teams. Respiratory therapists enjoy learning about disease pathologies, interacting closely with patients, and being go-to lung experts within interdisciplinary teams. And while it's true that they gain recognition and appreciation during the COVID-19 pandemic, the truth is, respiratory therapists were saving lives long before that. Visit us online to explore Mayo Clinic's health sciences education programs, where you'll learn hands-on at one of the nation's top medical centers, and you'll have a jump start on your new career, as most of our graduates go on to work at Mayo Clinic.